Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make coconut pancake, and we are going to be using 4 eggs, 3 tablespoons of coconut flour, pink salt or any salt you have, vanilla, baking soda, and you can make use of butter, coconut oil. Also, you can use olive oil or butter. So let's get started. So you break the egg. Four eggs. So you whisk. This is a healthy version of pancake, which anyone can take, whether you're on diet or not. If you're on keto diet, you can take this, planning to lose weight or on a weight loss program and you feel like eating pancake, you can just take this. Then we are going to add 3 tablespoons of coconut flour. See how the coconut flour looks like. You can make coconut flour by yourself, or you can buy. Okay, now then, baking powder, so just a little, like about 1/4 of 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder you had. Then a drop of vanilla. Pinch of pink salt. You can add stevia if you want, but because I'm going to add honey my own, so I'm not going to use stevia. See how stevia is. So if you want to add stevia, you're just going to add just 1 spoon of this. See, it comes. Just make sure when you are buying it, it's stevia, it's 0 calorie, so you can use it for your tea, coffee, when you're on keto diet. So we are going to mix this together. So look at this now, it's smooth and thick. This will give us a fluffy pancake. I am using 4 eggs with 3 tablespoons of coconut. So the next thing now is to make our pancake. I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of oil. Remember, you can use any oil of your choice, just in small quantity. I poured mine in a cup for easy pouring into the frying pan. So I'm just going to pour the first one. So we are just going to leave it for some few minutes. So
Okay, look at this now. How will you know that it's getting done? See all the bubbles coming out and see. Then we have to flip it over. Wow, look at that. You see how fluffy it is. So see it after flipping it over for a few minutes, see the back. So it's ready now. The both bags should be done, well cooked. This is ready. Then I'm going to make another batch again. Okay, so we pour it again. So see, it's beginning to cook. See, air bubble is beginning to come out, which shows that it's cooking. So look at that. I'm going to flip it. So I'm going to flip it now. See? Do you see? So this is ready. You can take this with tea, coffee, banana, anything you want to take it with.